23.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Would you mind stepping outside for just one moment, miss?
As a matter of fact, I would. What are you doing?
It's just a little shot to see that he got some sleep.
No, his mother specifically said... I said no.
Do it.
Ow! Hold on.
He'll be asleep in no time. Would you mind letting go of my arm?
You bitch! Oh! Hey! You can't do that! Well, I know what's in that one. Do you have any idea what's in this one? Or what's gonna happen to you when I stick you with it? And I will. No, Dylan. I want you to stay awake, okay? I want you to keep your eyes open for me, okay? Come on.
Miss Langenkamp, has there been any use of recreational drugs in your family?
What?
Or any history of mental disturbance?
What are you asking?
Please, don't take it wrong. If there was, there's a good chance Dylan could be suffering from something passed down to him. Have you been suffering from any delusional events, Miss Langenkamp? This man from your films, Freddy Krueger, have you been seeing him?
No.
Did you get those keys down here?
Dylan, I want you to stay awake. Come on, stay awake. Keep your eyes open for me, okay? Shut back now, stay awake.
There are drugs and treatments, Miss Langenkamp. We could put Dylan in foster care for a short while. Just long enough to run some tests on you.
Just keep your eyes open. Do that for me, okay? Come on, go stay awake. Stay awake for me, Dylan. I want you to stay awake, okay? Stay awake. Keep your eyes open, okay? Dylan, what's the matter?
Truly, behind you.
There's nothing there. Dylan, what's wrong? Dylan, stop it. You're scaring me. Dylan. I want this man to be here right now.
Very well. As soon as we can gather the appropriate papers.
You don't understand. If Dylan falls asleep, then...
I got it.
Skin the cat.